Three cups of powdered sugar.
Three cups of regular sugar.
Three cups of regular sugar.
Measured pretty full. Yeah. Very full. Full measurement.
Okay. A what?
A heaping spoon of cream of tartar.
Okay, that's a tablespoon? Or
no,
a teaspoon.
A teaspoon, a fourth of a teaspoon. But let it be heaping like that.
Okay.
Maybe a little bit more. That makes it not be as grainy.
Okay. That's another one of the ingredients that I would never have. It's just laying around.
Well, you can make it without it, but I like it. Mm. Okay, a kitchen table, big spoon.
Yeah.
You get a picture of it? Three of them. Kind of let it be. Overkill, but
I would have thought it'd been more than that, actually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And as it's a chocolate cake, I would have thought it'd be. I thought it was four.
Three.
I thought you just put four.
No,
that's
I put
what I'm
three
saying.
In there. Kind of mix it together. You got to have a kind of heavy pot. Pretty big pot. I like this one because it's got a handle on it and I can pick it up and put it on the cake. Okay, a cup and a half. Start off with about a cup and a half. Milk.
Cold milk.
Yeah. Cold. Some people milk. Use it as canned milk, but I like cold milk better. Or whip it if you got whipping cream with it. Don't put it all in there at one time, moist it like I
right.
did the cake.
Just like with the water or
the batter, yeah. Kind of get it.
You'll mix this with a mixer like earlier or no?
Cook this. See how I'm doing it. And stir it like that till it's all mixed good. Scrape it from the bottom.
Right. That song.
I never heard
it. The ones that didn't make it back home.
Who was it got killed? Or what?
It's a guy that went into the army, went overseas.
Yeah, I heard it the other day. This is where somebody heard it. I said I hadn't heard it, but after I said that, I. Okay.
So when does this come into play?
When I get it hot.
Oh, okay.
You start this soft, kind of slow.
Okay.
Because you want that sugar to melt.
Okay.
You don't want it to boil, so I'll start it off on about 6, 5 or 6.
Okay.
Which would be about medium.
Right.
And I may end up adding a little more milk. It's going to help it cook out.
Gotcha.